everybody. I just thought I'd say hi. I haven't stopped in and said hi for a while. So first of all, before we get this video really going, I'd just really like to say thank you to my 1,000+ subscribers now and all the new subscribers that have jumped on board in the last month or two, and I really appreciate it. And I hope to get even some more content out here. It's been a little bit difficult with the COVID situation going on, including the wildfires that we've been going on, and you saw in an earlier post I had, but we're gonna hopefully with this fall and winter coming that we get going with that. But with that said, and again, thank you. Today's video, I was kind of scrounging around in my dregs of my computer, the video vault, and I found some video that we had taken between 2007 and 2010 that dealt with both the Montana Rail Link and the BNSF. And they were separate trips between 2007 and 2010, some in the summer, some in the winter, some included the Isaac Walton Inn. So I tagged these in a video, and unfortunately the quality may not be all the best. It was done on a Super 8 video camera that I had at the time, the little cartridge that it goes in, the little digital tape. But we'll see what happens. I'll put it together, and I really hope you like it. Let me know in the comments below what you think. And please like if you like it, and see if you can get others to subscribe as well. So we'll get back to going out and get some new content here this week and next week, and hope to get back to you soon. But again, thanks everybody for tuning into the channel, and I really appreciate it, and we'll catch you later. Thank you.
working hard.